Let me teach you how to cleanse your tools. So I have this microblading pen here that I just use for manual shading. First, we're going to wash it with lukewarm water and dish soap. The second step is you're going to pat it dry using paper towel. After I finish doing this, I'm going to put it in my sterilization tray, which you can buy from Amazon. And here I also have my Preamp CS20. I love Preamp CS20 because you just have to submerge your tools for 20 minutes and this product will last you 14 days. So I'm gonna fill my sterilization tray with Preamp CS20. Now I'm going to put it here and submerge it for 20 minutes. I'm going to set my timer, and you can do this for any of your reusable tools. Just make sure you put a sticky note with a date so you know when you are reaching that 14-day mark. Now, of course, if you do have your tattoo machine, you can clean it the same way. Of course, although we do our best to sanitize, cover, and prevent cross-contamination, it's still good to clean your machine after each use. You see that hole there where our cartridges goes in? We're going to sanitize that. So now you're going to grab a clean Q-tip. You can wet this with CS20, alcohol, or bleach, and any of your medical grade cleaning solutions for tools. And you're just going to use the Q-tip to clean the insides. Now you're going to use some disinfectant wipes and clean and wipe the rest of the body of your machine. Once that's done, you're going to store it in a sterilization pouch and seal it shut. And please get into this habit, don't just store your machine everywhere. This way, you and your clients have a peace of mind that your tools are clean. You can buy the sterilization pouch from Amazon, and all the tools mentioned in this video is in the description below.